College is a unique and important time of life. It's the time where you're off on your own for the first time and making big decisions that will affect the rest of your lives. And that's why it's so important to have a community of other Christians who will encourage you and spur you on to grow spiritually. Grace on Campus is a community like that. It's there that we learn together and grow together, where we study God's Word together and ultimately strive together to use our college years to glorify God. Yes, your love washed
over us. Hello, my name is Stephen Smith. I'm going to be a second year here at UCLA, and I've had the privilege to be a part of Grace on Campus now, going into my second year. And one of the things that is so special and unique about a campus fellowship, and something that GOC does particularly well, is this idea of a small group. And it ministers to each of us as a, sort of a micro unit of the church. And why that's so important is because we have the benefit of a leadership, and we follow the model of Hebrews 10:24, where we can stir each other on to love and good deeds. And that's an effective way to engage this campus and to live life as a college student. No, you failed us up with your
righteousness. Yes, your love washed. Hi, I'm Esther, and I'm going to be a third year at UCLA. I'm going to talk about how GOC has really impacted my life spiritually. Before coming to GOC, I never heard about expository preaching of the Bible. And I think for the first time, I heard the gospel being preached clearly and heard a Christ-centered sermon. A sermon is not about how to live your life, but it's really how to live a life that's modeled after Christ. And also just being surrounded by like-minded Christians, surrounded by older people, older students who've already walked these stages of life is really helpful when it comes to accountability and just really serving together as the body of Christ. Yes, into the light we will walk, we will walk. God, into the great thing about being affiliated with Grace Church is just the vast amount of resources that we're provided with. We're able to hear a sermon by John MacArthur, as well as our college pastor, Austin Duncan, who serves as the pastor for Crossroads, the college ministry. It's also great seeing the other GOCs across all the campuses in the greater Los Angeles area, such as CSUN, COC, and of course our beloved friends at USC. It's just great seeing familiar faces every Sunday, and it helps really foster unity, and it's cool to be able to worship as a greater body of Christ.
College is also a time where students are developing their worldview and finding out what they really believe. There are thousands of students at UCLA who have questions about religion, about life and death, about God and Christianity, and that's why Grace on Campus exists. We exist to help answer those questions by looking at what the Bible has to say about those issues, and to share the life-changing message of the gospel of Jesus Christ, that Jesus Christ came into this world to save sinners by forgiving us of our sins. It's that message that every student at UCLA needs to hear, and we intend to bring that message to them. You've shown us your mercy.